My favorite show here? Well, I mean, the one that touched me the most was, it was right after Katrina. And, you know, everybody had been watching CNN and, you know, what was going on down there. And it was the tragedy. Shortly after, I don't know if it was a week or 2 weeks or a few weeks after, Randy Newman was booked here. I think I sat right there. And he was right here. Randy Newman, for people who don't know, I mean, a lot of people think of his pop music, but he's a real blues guy, you know, with a lot of funk and New Orleans style. New Orleans is in his heart, and he did Louisiana 1927. It was about the flood of 1927. And one of the lines in the song was, you know, they're trying to wash us away. And he kept singing it. Over and over. And there wasn't a dry eye in the place. I mean, right now, it's pretty tough to deal with. The soul, the gravel in his voice, you know, the true emotion that he brought to it. I mean, I don't think I've ever seen a performance like that. And, he meant it. And we felt it.